Energy Commission takes the secrecy wraps off the most powerful atom smasher in the world, the $9 million Bevatron at the University of California. Leading atomic scientists directed its construction, headed by Dr. Earnest Lawrence, director of California's radiation laboratory. The giant machine also contains a 10,000-ton magnet. Already in operation, the Bevatron will keep America in the forefront of nuclear research, a new tool to help reveal still unsolved mysteries of the atom.